So this coming Sunday is Pesach Sheni, the second Passover. It's customary on this day of Pesach Sheni to eat matzah as well as chametz, shmur matzah. There's an empowering message from this day of Pesach Sheni. The origin of this semi-holiday is fascinating, actually. In temple times, Jews spend Pesach in Yerushalayim. On the afternoon, they sacrifice a lamb, the Passover sacrifice, to eat at the Seder that night. 1 year after the Exodus, some had become ritually impure through contact with a dead body, and they could not therefore prepare the Passover offering. They complained to Moshe and Aaron, "Why should we be deprived? Lo manigora." Moshe conveyed their grievance to God, and incredibly, the heartfelt wishes of this small group caused Hashem to add a mitzvah in the Torah. God said that from now on, those who, due to being impure or far away from the temple, should offer the Paschal lamb 1 month later. Unlike other holidays, which were commanded by Hashem, this holiday was inspired in response to the outcry of individuals. Unlike Passover, which is 7 days in length, this holiday accomplishes its purpose in only 1 day. The lesson of Pesach Sheni is that it's never too late. We all mess up. And so God legislated this second Pesach only after a group of Jews who were impure sincerely demanded a second chance. And the lesson for us is very clear. No matter how far away we may wander, God will pave the way for us if we sincerely want to make amends. In the same way, we must cry and even demand that God bring Mashiach. And we soon merit to bring the Paschal Lamb to the Third Holy Temple in Yerushalayim. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.